also from the border, Murjan, to Montenegro, to Shkodër. As we can see, there are a lot of villages around. But really, we didn't have a war with no one of the countries that we were bordered, so it was his idea of our dictator. So you can imagine how obsessed he was. He ordered the engineers, some of them, to stay inside the bunkers, and he tried to bomb them. And then he proved, okay, they can resist, so you can continue to build the others. And nowadays, the value of money, the engineers said, will go something around $5 million, just for nothing. As we told, Shkodër is a beautiful city, surrounded by rivers, three rivers, Shkodra Lake, and then the Adriatic Sea, 30 kilometers from Shkodër. North Albania, the Alps, are not more than 40 minutes from here, so you can find almost everything in Shkodër. Down the castle, it's a beautiful building, it's called the mosque, the lead mosque, where the cupolas up are made by lead, the metal lead. It was built from 1773, a gentleman called Mehmet Pasha Bushatliu. He leaded Shkodra during the 19th century. But now there is a project here from the Turkish government trying to help, because especially during the winter, like November, December, January, from the floods of Kiri and Drini, it's going to destroy the beautiful mosque. Behind the trees is the statue of Mother Teresa. Here we are at the main street. On our left here, the pedestrian, it's on the left of the other part of the pedestrian, where are located two malls, where you can see, just have a look if you want, like clothes, the shoes, Waikiki and De Facto, and Mayor's Home, municipality, on the left side. On the right is the statue of Mother Teresa, and we can see the mosque on our right. Okay, welcome. Here on our right is Shenzhen, Adriatic Sea. So the first harbor in North Albania, and then the biggest one is in Durrës, at the center of Albania, near Tirana, the capital. And we have another harbor in south, Vlorë, and on the last one in Saranda, in South Albania, near the border to Greece. Thank you.
Thank you.